Top players of Mumbai Indians graced an event to promote the initiative picked up by the franchisee. It provides education to over 15,000 children. Iconic players Sachin Tendulkar and skipper Ricky Ponting present on the occasion said, Mumbai Indians will be playing the next IPL match for these children. Buoyed by the enthusiasm of the children present in the event, Sachin Tendulkar called it one of the best events he has ever attended. The next match of Mumbai will be played on 13th April, where over 11,000 children will be present. Maestro said the team will be playing for them.
This event was one of the best that I've attended, because all these children, they made our afternoon really, really special. Really bright children here, and you know, I can after having attended this event say that, you know, there are some really, really bright children who would make our nation proud, and I wish you all the very best. And also congratulate Bhabhi for this initiative. I think it's really going to make the difference and the direction that we want to go in. It's fantastic, and we will be playing on the 13th, where almost 11,000 children are watching that game, so Mumbai Indians will play for them.
Skipper Ricky Ponting, impressed with the stories of the young kids, said it was an emotional and uplifting day. He also praised the courage of the children for standing on the stage and sharing the stories.
Thank you very much. Thanks to everybody for coming along and supporting the day. I think from the Mumbai Indians' point of view, and certainly from my point of view, it's been a very emotional and uplifting sort of day. And to hear some of the great stories that are coming out of this initiative holds the whole country in great stead for the future. Every one of the kids that have been up here before us today should be very, very proud of what they've done. It's not an easy thing to get up on stage and talk about yourself and talk about what you're doing, but I think every one of the Mumbai Indians players today learned a lot about you. We learned a lot about the program. And as Sachin said, in 2 days' time with our next game, we'll make sure that we're playing for you guys and hopefully put on a good performance and we can win another game for you. So we'll look forward to seeing you all there.
Mumbai Indians chief mentor Anil Kumble, who was touched by the stories of the children, called it a wonderful experience.
Thank you all for coming here. It was a wonderful experience. It was really touching. It was really touching to see all of you on stage. I wish I had your confidence to speak up on stage. Wonderful, well done to everyone. Look forward to your support on Saturday. I endorse Sachin and Ricky's views. We'll be playing for you, and hopefully we'll get a good victory on Saturday so that all of you can be proud of Mumbai Indians.